Hi, we're here on Fox and Friends. Of course, I miss. Actually, he's live today. That's interesting. We're running a commercial, so I'll talk to you. Here's coming up on Kilmeade and Friends, and I hope you certainly hope you tune in. What's Monday? Monday means Bret Baier, host of Special Report, the big time anchor. He joins us and tells us what he thinks of the Sunday shows. There's a bunch, and what's going to be coming up on his show. If you ask me, it's one of the best shows in TV news. It's his show at 6 o'clock Eastern time. Bret Baier joins us live. Charles Krauthammer, as insightful as anybody else. I know I'm using extremes today, but it's really apropos. He's joining us in the second hour. He's going to be talking about what was happening right now with the WikiLeaks leak, 90,000 pages about what they think is the truth about the Afghanistan war. It does indeed seem ugly. He's also going to be telling us where we're heading politically and why is it that President Obama seems to be focusing on Florida when it comes to the oil spill. Is it because he's worried about his state in the election, or does he really think most of the oil is in Florida? You make the call. And Sebastian Junger joins us. He's the author of War. We also have a special guest, and he's going to stay and take your phone calls, by the way. Sebastian Junger spent significant time in Afghanistan, even before we got there, even before 9/11, and can give us an insight like you're not going to get anywhere. Also a documentary. He's going to take your calls, as I mentioned. Now, we just also booked somebody that you're going to love. He is the author of Son of Hamas. His dad is actually in a Israeli jail because he's a member of Hamas. He was a member of Hamas. He got inside the organization, realized how evil they were, and decided to be a double agent. He's defected to this country. He's going to tell us the inside story about the mosque specifically and about Islam as a religion of peace. Not so much. That story and that show coming up. Can you tell I'm looking forward to it? Kilmeade and Friends coming up at 9 Eastern. See you then.